odd about the situation is, as overvalued as stocks are by historical comparisons, using the S&P as a proxy, thanks to the meddling by the government, they're actually cheap to bonds.